You're right, George. That is true. It seems like I agree. I see more of that than anything. Seven times through. We're gonna random each list seven times. I guess I'd like to hear some others' opinions about that. I think they are worth grading, but it depends on which ones. So many variables. Here's a lucky number seven. The first list is finished going through. I'd love to hear anybody else's opinion about that. That's the first random finish. Good luck getting some of the best teams in this NBA box break of Optic. Lucky number seven. Get the harpoon gun ready, boys. We got a big one out here. Good luck with the Lakers, Jay. Hopefully we need the harpoon gun. Hopefully we don't need the, hopefully we don't need the net for the guppies. We don't want to get the little net out. We need the harpoon gun to get that baby in here. Here we go with the Pelicans for Matthew. Grizzlies for Jay. All right, so we're going to alphabetize the list. And we'll hoist this baby in here. We don't need the minnow net. We don't need the minnow net. We don't need that. Save these for last. Nice LeBron James, my house. Boom. Nice raid rookie there. Keldon Johnson for the Spurs. Come on, big rookie card. Eric Gordon. Shaquille O'Neal, winter stats. No, winter stays. Okay. Winter stays. De'Aaron Fox. It's rookie there, Carson Edwards. So the Celtics owner pick up a hyper pink. Carson Edwards, congratulations to George. Oh, it's the wrong Pelican. So we got these hyper prisms. And they are a rare breed of prism. But we weren't able to pull the Zion Williamson pink hyper parallel. We got a couple nice rookie cards out of there. The whale was not in that box. We didn't get any.